I hear the truck bells of the ice cream man just out my door. My little girl, him too, but I just told her we don't have money for that today. But no matter what I say, she still hope and pray for daddy to take her out that door to buy ice cream from the ice cream man. Daddy lost his job today, so he too hope and pray and must find a way out of this mess. Daddy lost his job today, but now he must make a job for himself. He must go back to the things he loved doing as a young man, the things he had a passion for. That's going to be his work plan. Ice cream. It's special to daddy, little girl. Now she not able to get it. It's heartbreaking in her little world. Money tight, and that's for sure. Bills all pile up at the door galore. I hear the truck bells of the ice cream man. In a few weeks, daddy will remaster the things he had a passion for as a young man. Then the words "I can't" related to money will be turned into "I can." Daddy will have money, and he gonna grab his little girl hand. And the both of them, they gonna run out that door, and they gonna stop that ice cream man.